Today, we'll introduce you a living and breathing product made by terracotta material planter. It doesn't need soil or rain water. Moisture the plant body. Spread the seeds into the cells. We designed this microtexture to provide extra grip for the plant roots to hold on tight. And since the roots are on the surface, they have constant access to both water and air. Okay, done. Then fill the jar with water and just let the life happen. We saw some embryos coming out. This means life is here right now. Keep growing, growing, and growing. The plants and terracotta planter become one. Most importantly, you can reuse the terracotta planter as many times as you like. We need your help to bring the terracotta planter to life. Join us!